Okay, if you don't like bugs, you probably are not going to like this, but this is a grasshopper. It is completely harmless to humans anyway. This is, I believe it's called a Romalea guttata, and these are really common in the Everglades. Actually, don't see them in residential areas that often, but I just thought this was a cool find you might enjoy. And yes, I would guess it's probably 3 to 4 inches long, just the body. If you back out just a little bit, you can actually see this is out on the porch area, and this is the top of a doorway, and it takes up pretty much the whole space. So yeah, here's a hand for perspective. So yeah, this is a big guy. He's kind of curious. Looks a little bit camera shy. But just enjoy.